The number of ventilated patients in intensive care units is increasing worldwide. As an alternative to intubation, percutaneous dilation tracheotomy has proven to be a safe and fast technique. This can be carried out on the bedside in the intensive care unit without the mostly very critically ill patients having to be transported to an operating theater. Percutaneous dilation tracheotomy, or PDT, opens an access, called a tracheostoma, below the larynx into the patient's trachea. The patient can then be provided with a cuff tracheostomy tube and can receive ventilation. The Tracoe Experc Set has been on the market since 2006 and uses the proven Ciaglia technology. The set contains everything you need for this: compresses, a safety scalpel, a syringe, a needle with a Teflon catheter, a kink-resistant guide wire made of nitinol, the blue pre-dilator, and the green Experc Dilator. It is used in a one-step procedure to expand the tracheostoma. After the dilation, the tracheostomy tube is then introduced with the help of one of our innovative, minimally traumatic inserters. The tracheostomy tubes pre-assembled on the inserter, the so-called P-tubes, are available from the following four product lines: the single lumen Traco Vario tubes, and Traco Vario XL tubes, the Traco Twist tubes with inner cannulas, and the Traco Twist Plus tubes with inner cannulas as well. A total of 14 different types and up to 4 sizes are available as primary tubes. These include 6 tubes with subglottic suction, the Traco Extract Tracheostomy tubes, which are also approved for ACV, above cuff vocalization, the possibility to phonate with inflated cuff. The Traco Experc sets are available both in combination with the dilation set and P-tube, individually packaged and sterilized, and also individually. So you can care for your patients individually and in the best possible way.